where hinges creak in doorless chambers, where strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls, where candlelights flicker though the air is deathly still. This is Phantom Manor. Welcome, curious friends. You may not believe it, but beauty once lived in this house. And beauty lives here still. Show yourself. Lovely, isn't she? Come, I have more beauty to show you. Our tour begins here, in this gallery, where you gaze upon the sweet innocence of youth. Ah, but things are not always as they seem. Can it be this room is actually stretching? And notice this. This chamber has no windows and no doors, which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there is always my way.
The intoxicating spell of the graveyard. Once a year, when the last leaf of autumn falls, we gather to honor the great cycle of life and death. Come, every member of our clan, living, dead, and undecided, and let us celebrate what it is to be an Adams. When you're an Adams, you need to have a little moonlight. When you're an Adams, you need to feel a little chill. You have to see the world in shades of gray. You have to put some poison in your day.
That's the way when you're an Adams.
You need to have a sense of humor. When you're an Adams,
you need to have a taste for death.
Who cares about the world outside and what it wants from you? When you're an Adams, you do what Adams always do. When you're an Adams, you gotta have a lot of passion. When you're an Adams,
you need to really love your wife
several times a day.
You're happy when your toes are in the mud. You smile a bit the moment you smell blood.
When you're an Adams,
you need to grab a bow and arrow.
When you're an Adams,
you need a moment to explode.
Just pour a potion,
flip the switch,
and wait till things get hot. When you're an Adams, you have to really stir the pot.
So keep your sunshine and keep your glee. Country music in Tennessee.
Keep your laughter
and MTV.
And all will be alright. Give us shadows and give us gloom. Broken glass in a motel room. Something fun we can all assume. And give it all tonight.
And on this special night beneath our family tree, we summon our beloved ancestors.
From whatever cult now to reappear.
Every cadaver start